Hello there. So I'm Peter Lord, and I'm co-owner of this place, of Aardman, and co-creator of this guy, Morph. Now, over the years, I've had quite a lot of fun taking pictures of Morph in the real world. So I take him out with me, put him in funny, interesting situations. I'm going to do that today in Bristol and show you guys how it's done, okay? So come with me and Morph, and we'll have a bit of fun. So here we are at St. Nick's Market in the centre of Bristol. Quite early in the day, before things have really hotted up. And I'm looking now for a location for Morph. And I think a food stall is the perfect place, right? Because everyone knows that Morph loves cakes and food. So that's what I'm looking for. And this is the perfect place for it. Okay, now I found the perfect place. Aartoots Cake Shop. Behind the scenes here, we have Orla working away, making the coffee, and she's very kindly allowed me to position Morph somewhere with these cakes. So now I've got to find the perfect image that sums up Morph's love of cakes without making too much mess. I want to put Morph in these cakes somewhere. So what cake shall he eat? I mean, the chocolate truffle would be quite good. I mean, these are gorgeous. That one's got more contrast inside. I think that's why I like it. Can Morph have a slice of chocolate truffle?
Yeah,
and normally when I'm doing this, I'll always take a few test pictures first, just to sort of get the, before I get, you know, too careful, I'll just bang off a couple of rough ones just to see. Actually, the truth is, I can tell you that Morph and I have actually shared quite a few cakes over the years. And oh, look at this baby. Lovely, okay. Thank you, gorgeous.
Cool.
No, see, that is very, very good. That is very good. I'm thinking this cake will be great, but then I see that they've given me this little dinky Morph-sized fork, so I've got to use that, right? So now I'm going to try and make him look like he's lunging at the cake and try to just put a bit of dynamic into it, you know? In fact, I might even do this, put his foot up on the plate here. The cake makes the foreground. Morph is looking at it. Remember to focus on Morph. The caption for this is Morph in cake heaven. So that's St. Nick's Market. That's Aartoots Cakes. That's one very, very happy Morph. And we're off to the next location. Whoa. Oh, it's quite slippery. So I've come to find a new location for Morph, and where better than Bristol's most famous landmark, the Clifton Suspension Bridge. Beautiful place, all the tourists come here and take selfies, so it's just perfect for Morph to stand in front of. Now, I know from bitter experience, he's not gonna stand on there, that's an iron rod, he's gonna fall off, and there's nothing more upsetting. But luckily, someone's provided me with this nice flat piece here, so I'm hoping if I can get his foot to lie flat on there, he'll stand upright. So I've got to bend his leg, obviously. Obviously bend his leg, and it's funny. It doesn't, the difference between that and that doesn't look very great, but he's got to lift his leg right up for this to work. It's quite a nice dynamic pose. It's got a bit of action to it because of the foot up. And now I'll twist his body around, which is sort of always more, just slightly dynamic. Because I always think, yeah, in my thinking, he's like full of energy. That's the whole point about him. He's a lively, fun guy. So here he is, you know, projecting. And that's so good. I shall now see if it works through the camera here. Always remember to focus on his eyes because that's the most important thing. Funny thing is, I do feel like a press photographer. Says, come on now, Morph, one more. You know, look this way, look that way. Ray! Well, that's nice. Well, that was fun. That was a great day. I've had a great day taking pictures of Morph. Now let's see what you can do. Get out there, take some great pictures and send them to us.